hidden weapons. These freed slaves actually fought back against the Evanuris posing as gods.
Interesting word, Evanuris. If all it means is mage leader, well, they were basically magisters.
Let's look for anything that explains why the Kunari came here before we go.
It's been too long since we've traveled together. I've missed it.
Oh, it's nice to help people with you. You're quiet, except when you clank.
A note about an unknown intruder coming through an alluvion. They turned spirits against us, then fled.
It must be a mage. They killed any Kunari in the way and let the spirits do the rest.
Two parties then. The Kunari and a mystery agent determined to stop them. Come on, we have to warn people about the Kunari's designs on the Winter Palace.